Green Bay Packers general manager Brian Gutekunst continues to keep the band together, re-signing Will Redmond. If you are looking at his Instagram account, you know he is back in the building, most likely signing a new contract. A special teams stalwart and safety on the defensive side of the ball. Probably a guy you don't want playing a whole lot of snaps on defense, but definitely valuable when it comes to special teams, an area where the Packers need to improve. I know this isn't a very exciting signing, and Packers fans are going to bemoan the dropped interception in the NFC Championship game from Redmond, but he is a very good special teams player, a guy you can build that unit around. Another smart signing from Gutekunst as the offseason continues to, some would say, drag on without a lot of drama other than the contract machinations of their starting quarterback. But Gutekunst is keeping this band together for one more Super Bowl push, and Redmond is going to be part of that, at least when it comes to special teams. Keep it here on Cheesehead TV for all the latest on the green and gold. Go Pack, go.